Well, look at what we have here, everyone. I've been checking my YouTube studio, and I noticed I have Samsung email on it. That is so laughable. Had they been watching my videos or something? If they were, that was amazing.